pandemic. I didn't mean to let you take over my health. Oh my. Black business matter to Burger Joe t-shirt. This is about the Burger Joe. Oh my. Burger Joe Deadhead. Exclusively at the Burger Joe. Okay. I think we're good.
Hey, hello, my children. Welcome back to the channel. It's your boy Thomas Sides. But before we get started, subscribe for more like and support. And we are back with the old Game Land channel. We're talking 3 years ago. All right, pretty old. That's like 365, it's like 500 days, maybe. Roughly, I don't know. We are here with Scene. We're going to revisit this, okay? Only because I was looking for new games, but then I'm like, you know what? I think we did finish Scene, but I really don't remember anything from it. Just left my brain. It's just out of here. It's just on that wall right there. Like, it's gone. You feel me? So, I just wanted to come back to this game. We're all in this pandemic. We're just chilling at our houses. Like, I just wanted something chill. All right? I'll come back to the zombie games and the police games in a second. All right? But I think I just want to chill. So, let me get my phone. I have it on my little clippy clip thingy. I just want to chill out. You feel me? So real quick, you know, let me give you a quick rundown of what Scene is, all right? The tagline, what is this? What if life gave you another chance to learn to love again? Right there! I remember actually like first time playing this game and being like just immersed. So let's just see if I was just my young, stupid little child mind from, what is it, 2016, and see if it's really enthralling as much as I thought it was before. So Scene. Language, English. No, I prefer Spanish. I don't even know. Was that a Spanish accent? No, it was racist is what it was. Alright, let's, get out of here, Jay Aubrey. I love you. Subscribe to Jay Aubrey. After you subscribe to me, is what I'm saying. Recording. Alright, let's get it. Play. Loading. Don't you just love this? Okay, I remember this. The Mark Blythe, and I was making fun of it. Like, what is Blythe? Mark Blythe. But let's change this up. Should we just go with Thomas? What is my dream name? I don't know. What's a dream name that I have? Jordan, Billy, Bartholomew. I don't know. Let's just go with Thomas. Let's be boring. That's not how you spell that. Thomas. So I was really like that full name. And Thomas. I don't like nicknames. I want respect is what it is. So let's start this. Nicole. So normally I would probably put it as like my girlfriend's name, but I remember she like broke up with this nigga, so I don't think I want to simulate that, you know. Let's just stick with Nicole. All right, Thomas is going out with somebody Nicole. This is fantasy role playing, so let's just see what this is. Begin chapter. Ooh, I like that. Chapter 1, The Entwinement. I'm going to change that to say The Entanglement. Shout out, Jaden Smith. You cheating. Over here. Hopefully that's not too loud for my thing. Hi, Thomas. Oh, a little cute little smiley face. Let's begin to type. Yeah, I mean, there's no letters. You just type. Hello, Nicole. Who talks like this? What year is this? And you got the boop, boop, boop thing. It's probably hecka loud. So let me... Turn down just a smidge. Can I ask you some questions? Sure, why not? Of course. Of course. You gotta let these girls know that, like, I'm game for anything, all right? Anything. You want a six-some? Two of those people being your mom and your dad? Just say the word. That's gross. Of course, babe. A little stupid smiley face. Yeah, I know, she see that mess quick. She waiting for my response. Thank you so much, Thomas. What are the three types of chemical bonds? I really wish that it's our chemistry homework anyway. Okay. I really wish that she didn't type like this. It was more like, it was more realistic. Like, nobody types like this. But I mean, I guess in your first taking somebody for the first time, I believe that's what this is. So let's see. It's our chemistry homework after all. That's funny, James Bond. So I remember learning this back in what grade was I at? See, I apparently did learn it. It was like sophomore year when I had chemistry. Iconic, covalent, and metallic. I feel like that's the right one. Oh, well, I know that's not the right one. But, should I be funny this time around? I think I remember giving, like, the right answer. Should I be funny? Let's be a little goofy. Yeah, let's see if she kind of likes that. Ionic, covalent, and James Bond. You like, she'll like that one. Ionic, covalent, James Bond, LOL. Oh, look at the smiley face. Yeah, she gonna like that one. The bitches go crazy for this one. I don't know why I censored myself. No. Good old Kev jokes. What is this? I'm pretty sure the third one is metallic. Then why'd you ask me? Like, yes, it is. You're right. You're right. I'll say you're right. You know, I'm not stupid. Yep, you're right. Oh, this is so cute. So sophomore year is when you learn chemistry for the most part. I knew it. Nice to meet you, Thomas. That's funny. Nice to meet you too, Nicole. Gotta show my pimp side later. Oh, she got more to say? I almost forgot. One more question. Which is the strongest bond among the three? Bond among the three. Love. I ain't gonna be like that. That's kind of weird. Love. I'm gonna say, I don't know. I'm gonna say covalent. Maybe. Like, I don't know. Is it gonna affect me in any way? I'm not gonna say love. That's weird. Thanks. I think, you know what? I'm getting interested in the chemistry. Don't you just love it? It's beauty. Yeah, so. I think she, like, later on in the story, she's like, I only hit you. Like, I knew about the bonds. I only hit you up because, you know, I wanted to talk to you. So I should have said love. But I'm acting like this is my first time. You know what? I'm getting sleep. And you peep how she's trying to, like, keep the conversation going. It should have just ended right there. But she's trying to keep it going. You know what? I'm getting interested in chemistry. Don't you just love its beauty? I don't like him. That would be hilarious. I love chemistry. I love whatever you like, even though I failed it twice. I do chem. I do. Period. Chem is my fave science field. Because men say fave. Let me see. You could be a chemist someday, Thomas. I just pay attention in class. I want to become one. Thanks. Nah, I just pay attention. Ain't nobody. Yeah, nah, son. I just pay attention. I ain't trying to be none of that, boy. Just say LOL or LMAO. Why you gotta laugh like that? I think I have to go now. Friends. Winky face. That's cute. You better leave me alone. Goodbye, Thomas. Take care. See you later. Bye. Like, I don't, like, even as a guy, like, when I was back texting girls back in my youth, because I'm very old, apparently, it would always be hard to end a conversation because I just never knew what to say. Like, what do you want me to say? So she says goodbye. So apparently she's not okay with, like, awkward goodbye. Thomas, like, what is this, the 1800s? Just say peace or something. Like, I'll say see you later. Because it's like, you should add a comma after later, but yeah. Grammar Nazi. I gotta blur that out before I get a case on me in Canada. 1 week later. Hi, Thomas! I got two exclamation marks. Oh, I got two exclamation marks and a smiley face. What's up? You seem happy. So I'll point out the happiness. You seem happy. Hi, Nick. Woo! And I use her nickname. Okay. What if I came up with that? Other people said it. Hi, Nick. Plot twist. I'm her gay best friend. You won't believe what Mike did today. What the kill his mic? Should I press? I'm press the issue. Who the hell's Mike? Not that I was your only Boo Bear. The hell? Oh my god. Uh oh. She meant she know me. Haven't you known about him yet? Mike's one of my classmates. My girlfriends have a thing for him. Now I understand why, because he gave me flowers, a bouquet of roses, and he pulled off a serenade for me. Who's this nigga? Prince Charming? Like, what? Why are you telling me this? Why are you telling me this? I think he was really brave and sweet. Lala, yeah, I'd even find someone better. Me, Nicole. This nigga just changed my answer. He about to simp. He's about to simp. You could find someone better. Okay, shoot, I thought he was gonna simp. I'm about to pursue her heart. Forget the nice guy. Someone better. I don't know, but let's see. She finna simp. He's now my boyfriend.
Hey, you using this?
He's now my boyfriend. No one has ever done those things to me. So sweet. I'm happy for you. How's it going with him? All right. It's that last one. It looks really enticing. All right. Mike's a dick. I don't even know who the dude is. I'll say, how's it going? So how's it going with Mike? Yeah, I don't know who he is. Like, I'm not gonna be that kind of guy. Stupid. It's been amazing. He said he's got a surprise for me next week. In his pants. Like, I don't need to know this. Okay. I can't wait. So I asked his sister what it is. He told me Mike's gonna take me to an amusement park. Not too far from our place. So yeah, my mom let me go with him. Whatever. I don't care. That's cool. God, Lord knows that's not where I don't. Why you had the emoji? Oh my god. I just simped! It sure is, hard eyes. Gotta go talk to see you later. Bastard. Another week. So I guess we just once a week, that's like our schedule. That's what we're on. What is this? Oh, I gotta type first. Oh, I'm simping! Oh my god. Can I make drink? Drink a game. Drink as many times as I say sip, every single time. Nicole. He's a weenie. My character is a weenie. Oh, hi, Thomas. How's it going with Mike? Is everything all right? What's that? What's popping? Brand new whip just hopped it. Not much. I just don't want to. What the heck? This bitch got suicidal. Did Mike break your heart? you wouldn't be able to tell by my giggling and everything, but this is when you're supposed to get a girl, when she's most vulnerable. When she doesn't want to live anymore, that's when you scoop her up and abuse her. That was satire on life. Not much. I just don't want to live anymore. I feel like the whole world has betrayed me. Thomas, you were right about things. Yeah, I was. Tell me more about your suicidal thoughts. About what? What's wrong? Right about what? And then behind the camera, I'm doing that little Debbie Ryan thing. Top tier beef is what that is. You were right. I could find someone better. What happened? Oh my god. Winky face. And I gotta put an asterisk next to my next message that says, like, a sad face. Knowing dang well I'm happy. I'm a dirty person. You know about Mike's surprise, right? The thing that I asked his sister? You know what I mean? I got all dressed up for the surprise earlier than when I reached out. When I reached our rendezvous, because that's a word people use, I saw my best friend Jenny and Mike holding hands with my very own eyes. And see, this is like, as stupid as this sounds, this really could be in a real life situation. Like, you took another girl to the spot where you were supposed to meet your other date at the exact time. This nigga wanted to get caught. He wanted to get, that's a blessing from God. That's for me to step in. That was God intervening. So praise the Lord. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. I saw my best friend, Jenny, Mike, holding hands with my very own eyes. Did Mike see you? What were you doing? What were they doing? Holding hands, stupid. What did you do? What did you do? I don't care about what he did. What did you do? Like two eyes? I'm just thinking like super immaturely. I shot him. This starts a whole different story. Since I didn't want to cry in public, I ran back home. Maybe Jenny doesn't understand. Have you talked to Jenny? Yeah, exactly. Have you talked to her? Maybe she doesn't understand. No, she know. She know. She probably the same friend that had a crush on her. Watch. Look. Look at this. Somebody come look at this. No way. I never talked to her again. I don't trust her anymore. She. Oh, God, please. What are you talking about? I'm sorry. I'll be here for you. I feel you. I would say, like, I feel you. I'll be here for you. Well, I'm stepping in. I'll be here for you. I was clicked on. I feel you. No, I don't. I've never been in that situation before. I'll be here for you. What? I can't get over it. How come my best friend didn't tell me? I mean, how? How? Okay, I... Thanks, Thomas. I just had to let all my feelings out. You can let about this dick is... Let them all out. Keep on going. You'll move on. Let them all out, baby. See the shoulder? This is a premium cry shoulder. Want a free trial? Shit. Just let them all out, Nick. You'll eventually move on. To me. Okay, I'm sounding like my character now. He was a simp at first, but now he's been undiagnosed with simptitude. Thanks a lot, Thomas, for lighting up my day. That's what friends are for. I was just talking about getting out of my simptitude. I'm gonna put myself back in the friend zone? Shit. That's nothing. Wait what I got in my pants. Wait till you see that. That's nothing, Nick. If you hear the baby in the background, we beat children here. That is a joke. She's just a brat. Thomas, I forgot to tell you. Jenny is also my classmate. I think I'm not ready to go to school tomorrow. What should I do? Beat that bitch up in the chemistry class? What are you talking about? I'll take care of it. I'm sorry. Like, these are all thoughts that are going through my character's head. What should I say? I'll take care of it. What are you gonna do? Hey, yo, Jenny. Fuck you. Blah, 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 blah. You should stay home. Just ignore them. You should stay home. Ooh, now this is, I mean, like, I'll take care of it. That's like the manly thing to do, but I don't know this bitch. I don't know her. What am I going to be like? Hey, you're a piece of shit. You know that? Like, I don't know this woman. Just ignore them. You should stay home. Because Jenny might not know. These are bad answers. These are really bad answers. Jenny's also my classmate. What should I do? I don't know. This is really hard. You should stay home. No, you're not going to stay home. You're not going to let them mess up your stuff. You feel me? I'll take care of it. Just ignore them. I don't know. These are bad answers. Just ignore those bastards. Show them how strong you are. Oh, hell yeah. That might be a little bit of simp, but look, I'm trying to get some coochie. If we being real. You're right, Thomas. I will enter my classroom as if nothing happened. Oops, I almost forgot. I have chores to do. Thanks again, Thomas. Goodbye. This bitch is bipolar. Goodbye. See you later. Good luck with the chores. Yeah, I'll say something like that. Good luck with the chores. Laugh. All right, cool. Now, if you just said good luck with the chores, it's just like you really meant it. They don't need luck. I'm washing dishes, you stupid. Yes, sir. Seriously, though, I gotta go. All right, yeah. Oh, she knows my nickname. On Monday, which was the day after. Just say the next day. She went to school, but she had to fake sick to go home early. Because she can't hold her tears back anymore. This bitch. After 3 days, she moved on and decided to go back to school. Dang. Is it really that bad? We are sophomores. Is it really that bad? Hi, Thomas. Are you mad at me? Hell nah. What's up? What's up, Nick? Why are we not dating now? 3 days. Come on now. 3 days is the breakup. Why are we not dating? You don't look fine. Is there something wrong? You don't look fine. I'm sorry about Monday. What happened? I don't really care about what happened, really. I'm absolutely fine. Never mind. I'm sorry about Monday. All right, let's just see. What happened Monday? I'm sorry about Monday. I'll bite. I care. I guess. Thomas, everything is all right between you and me. You understand? I understand. I thought you were mad. What a relief. I thought she was mad at me for some reason because I don't know. Story could lose a little too again, I'm not gonna lie. Thomas, I've been getting messages and calls from Mike lately. I don't know if I should take action. And this is the time. I just rip up your SIM card. This is where everything is put on the line. Don't fold. So you've been getting messages from her ex that cheated on her. What did he say? What's wrong with him? Just ignore him. I don't even care. Block him. You shouldn't even be getting messages. This is what it is. If girls still get messages from their ex who like cheated on them or did them dirty in any type of way, and they're still getting messages and they haven't blocked them on anything, they want them back. They want them back. So if you're trying to get with that girl, bounce out of there. Because she's going to still have ties to him. This is obvious. You already know that. I don't got no simps in my audience. Shout out Fire Raids. You feel me? You ain't no simp. I don't know, but he said, Nicole, let me explain, please. Oh, nigga, I almost failed. Nicole, please answer my call. Nicole, we have to talk about things, please. That's the voice I'm gonna give him. You better block him. I ain't gotta read the other ones. You better block him. All right, now delete everything reminding you of him. Good thing. Good shit, Mike Blythe or Thomas. Good idea, Thomas. I'm gonna block you because I didn't think about it before. She's not gonna block this nigga. It might be one of his dirty lies again anyway, so yeah. Anyways, have you received any package? Have you received my package? You have one for me? Oh, no little like me. When did you get my address? Where did I give you that? I didn't give it to you. I guess. I have no clue. Just go check your mail. Alright, but mail is old. Give me a minute. Hang on. Let's see. What did they give me? You went to go check the mail. Go quick! Looking at us. You opened your gift. So, what did you get? How did you know I opened your gift? The hell? So what did you get? Is it gonna let me choose about what I got? So what did I get? It could be a puppy, because you send those to the mail. Some sneakers. Stocks and bonds. Oh, I opened stocks and bonds. Let's find out on the next episode of Seed. Oh my gosh, I got you. You thought I was gonna... The element of surprise is what it is. And plus, my camera was... The batteries are already low, and I wanna save them for another video I wanna do tomorrow. But thank you guys so much for watching. I'll come back with Scene if you liked it tomorrow. Or not tomorrow, but whenever I feel like it. Because, you know, this is my job. And we'll figure out what the heck... Victoria? Nicole! Nikki. Nicole said. And figure out if her ex-boyfriend, whatever, I don't even remember his name because he doesn't matter. If he's a scumbag and if she really blocked him. So thank you guys for watching. Before you go, subscribe for more. Like my support. Or dislike. Or dislike for my support. You know, because, you know, publicity is publicity. And English is not my first language. See you guys later. I tripped it up, I dove it up, I ran it up, that fucked it up, the black and orange, I bend it all, I damped it up. I spurred Mercedes Benz, cause my